We now officially know that lacrosse will host divisions 2, 4, and 5 for boys state basketball next week, just like they're doing for the girls this week. And that's great for fans in our area, with the majority of local boys teams who are still standing, they're coming from those three divisions. Now our locals need two more wins to get to lacrosse, and we start in Division 2 sectional action tonight with Onalaska, who haven't been to state since 2013. Hilltoppers tonight have the Railroaders of Altoona. In the first half, they're pushing the pace. Victor Desmond takes advantage of weak transition, gets the and one. Onalaska's up 5. Onalaska again moving it quickly. Desmond won't be denied inside. He powers his way to a reverse. Onalaska's lead grows. And it was a show on the passing front, as it usually is. Excellent feed here to Evan Gamoki on the left wing. He drains the triple. And follow that up with a swing over to the sophomore, Nick Odom, who's dangerous when left wide open. Onalaska would take control. They go on to win 67-42. They'll host Rice Lake Saturday at 4 o'clock.